un goûter? What do you think you got in here?
Milk and toast and lettuce.
Oh, and that's a good lunch. That's what you want to eat?
Can I bring this at school?
Yeah, you can bring that at school if you want. Put it on your back. Show Daddy how it goes on your back. There. And see, I want to show you it has your name on it. Well, never mind, it has your name on it. So nobody can take it, okay? You want to hold that?
Yeah. You know what the 10 going to be?
Today's the 10th. Okay, you show Daddy this thing here. Show how you colored every star so nice. Can you tell the colors?
Okay. Pink. Red.
Louder.
Pink, red, yellow, blue,
gold.
I just said that. Purple, pink, yellow, red and pink, brown.
And what's today? Number
10.
And that's your first day of school, isn't it?
Yeah.
And it's 1992.
That one keeps falling off.
Which one? Oh. And how old are you, John-Micheal?
14.
No, you're not.
Four.
Show on your fingers. Show Daddy how old you are. There. Show him. Not too close, honey. That you can't see it good after that. Turn around, show me your bag. There. Don't forget your lunch pail.
There's nothing in here.
What are you going to do at school today?
I don't know how to talk.
Can you say un, deux, trois? C'est ce que ça veut dire, ça, un, deux, trois? Peux-tu dire rouge? Bleu? Tu l'as dit ça déjà.
Say bye bye.
Dis bye bye.
Bye bye.
Have a good day.
Have a good day. Thank you.
What? Oh, I got the keys.
Yeah. McDonald's.
Tell Mommy again why you don't want the other reindeers to have it.
Because they call them
reindeers. So the carrot, tell Mommy again, the carrot is only for
Rudolph.
Because?
Because the other reindeers call them reindeers.
That wasn't nice, was it? How would that make you feel if somebody called you names?
Bad.
Yeah, sad and bad? Does anybody ever call you names? No. Do you ever call anybody names? Oh, I'm so glad. And now we're going to write in French too? Shire. Voici.
Voici.
Les, la carotte pour qui? Les
rouges.
Et
des
quoi?
Des biscuits de canne.
Des biscuits de canne. Pour toi.
Pour toi. Et la canne juste pour nous. Nous, les rouges.
Ok, la carotte.
Juste.
Est juste.
Les rouges.
Pour les rouges. Pourquoi? Parce que.
Parce que les.
La reine.
Oui.
Ils ont appelé.
Appelé des noms.
À des rouges. Puis ils ont fait quoi? Comment est-ce qu'ils se sentaient en dedans? Ils se sentaient tristes?
Oui. C'était triste.
Tu veux dire que tu étais un bon garçon? Ben, dis ça, dis je suis.
Je suis un bon garçon.
Plus fort.
Un bon garçon.
Un bon garçon. Qu'est-ce que tu fais pour être un bon garçon?
Pour avoir des cadeaux.
Tu veux des cadeaux? Je veux des cadeau. Mais qu'est-ce que tu as fait là pour mériter ça, ces beaux cadeaux-là? Où c'est que tu as été un bon garçon? Qu'est-ce que tu as fait? As-tu aidé à maman?
Oui.
Oui? Tu m'as aidé à faire des biscuits? Ok, dis-le, j'ai.
J'ai.
Aidé.
Maman.
Oui.
Pour faire des biscuits.
Mm-hmm. Oui, tu m'as aidé beaucoup hier, hein? Puis tu donnes des bêtes à maman? Hein?
J'ai donné. Où est-ce qu'ils sont, maman?
Ici. Maman.
Puis j'ai donné une caresse à maman.
Oh! Et je donne une caresse. En as-tu une pour maman là?
Pour.
Maman! As-tu une caresse pour maman?
Oui.
Oh!
Puis, Tom et Lindenstein
Mommy has earrings.
Like
earrings like jingle bells.
On
Jingle bells on Noodle.
And you have some bulbs to put on your ears.
I run out of room over there.
No, just put it at the bottom.
Okay. Okay. So sign your name. I think
C'est
pas mal bien. Santa, and maybe, would you like to hear the story about the night before Christmas?
Okay.
Why don't you leave it on the phone? Do we have a lot of questions? Okay, all right, listen.
Here, I'll take this paper. Okay. I'll leave it on.
Leave it on, and then when I finish this, then you can go put it over there, okay? The night before Christmas.
Leave it closed.
Do you want me to read it now, or you want to write a letter now?
I'm going to write a letter. And then after when I write my letter, you can...
I'll write that. Okay.
Okay.
Spouse.
If you touch me, you will understand what happiness is. And a new.
Can I say love? You say N
O
O
E
E. No. N.
N. Okay. All right.
What is it in English?
Was the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. See? There.
Where,
not even a mouse. Can you see a mouse? Not even a mouse.
Where's St. Nicholas?
Well, he's not there yet. They're hoping that St. Nicholas would soon be there.
Who's St. Nicholas?
That's another name for Santa Claus. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. See the sugar plums dancing in their heads? And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled our brains for a long winter nap. Are they dreaming?
Yes.
See the nice papa?
Where's the papa?
Well, the bed popped right open, look. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave a luster of midday to objects below, when what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. See, there we go. There we go to the window, like a flash.
No, I broke it.
I broke it.
I broke it?
Now, Dasher, now, Dancer, now, Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen.
What's
to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, the coursers they flew with the sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too.
You know what? What is chimney for?
For Santa. Go down. And then in the twinkle. With the sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling I heard on the roof.
How come there's two chimneys?
Well, that's just another house. The prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. Down the chimney, down, there he is. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked
Don't
like a feather.
Scream.
Just opening his back, his eyes how they twinkled, his dimples how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
Listen to this.
He was chubby and plump. All right, wait till I'm finished. And a right jolly old elf. And I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye, a twist of his head. That's on the camera. See that? Now we're going to see how you look. and twist of his head soon gave me to know that I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings and turned with a jerk. And laying his finger aside of his nose and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose. He sprang to his sleigh till steam gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
How come he left the crap can in our eyes? What are you doing? Hey!
There.
I can do it. What's the camera doing? What's the camera doing?
Camera? He wants to check if you're naughty or bad, naughty or nice. Yeah, Santa's gonna look at the camera, video camera, before you eat your toys. Okay, go and get the cookies and put them on the table.
Hey, you forgot the milk.
Oh, we'll get the milk. You get the cookies.
I'll get the stuff. Is this plastic?
No.
It's glass?
No, it's metal. Put it on the table.
Metal?
Okay, va chercher la lettre.
You know what? If it was steel, it would not break.
Va chercher la lettre.
You know what? If it was steel, then you cannot drop.
When I met Lola, I knew to speak that way.
I'll fold it in half.
Okay. Okay, come and sit over here. Look in the camera. And tell Santa Claus how you've been a good boy.
Look at the red dot.
Look at the red dot. Okay. Just say something. What do you want to tell? What do you think Christmas is all about?
I want Christmas.
Well, what do you think? What is Christmas? Christmas is a time when you do what?
When you do presents. Make presents.
What birthday is it? Well, yours is going to be pretty soon.
Yes. It's Jesus' birthday.
Christmas is a time to share. Red light on? Yeah. Tell Santa what you want for Christmas.
It's a train, a wooden train with wooden tracks and a tunnel on the bridge. Mm-hmm. And Sonic the Hedgehog too.
And what if you get a train that's not wood? What if Santa doesn't have any more wooden ones and has to give you an electric train?
Okay, I'll have an electric train.
Any train, right?
Any train.
Any train that Santa has, right?
Bye.
Okay.
I got 6 presents.
And if you get 2 more from Santa, how many would that be altogether?
8.
Right. 6 et 2 font 8.
6 plus 2 make 8.
Mm-hmm. Is that a lot of presents? 8 presents?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. Tell them who the presents are from.
Me, John-Micheal.
Yeah, but who are they from? Who gave them to you?
Grandma Martin. Daniel and Jeffrey. And Antoine and Uncle Danny. I think Antoine gave me the little one and Uncle Danny gave me the big one. And I got the flat one with the gray ribbon. That's from Heather.
Mm-hmm.
And I got the red ribbon from Lila.
Mm-hmm.
Lila is pretty.
Mm-hmm.
That's all. I got another one from Grandma Martin too. Yeah, and Grandma Philippe has one at her house, I think. Sacre and Matthew have a present for me.
What's the very first thing you're going to do when you wake up? Downstairs?
No, when you're asleep, I'm going to get dressed like Zachary did and go sleep on the couch till you wake up.
Yeah?
Yes.
You won't wake Mommy up?
Mm-mm.
And you won't open your presents till I get here?
No.
You sure?
Mm-mm.
Are you going to shake them?
Mm-mm.
Rattle them?
Mm-mm.
Peek at them?
Mm-mm.
No? You're just going to wait for Mommy and Daddy? Are you going to come and tell us to wake up?
It's Christmas morning?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Make sure it's not too early.
Why? If it's too early,
then we'll have to go back to bed.
When it's the blue sky?
Yeah. How do you feel about Christmas? Are you excited?
No.
You're not? Are you happy?
No, just for Rudolph I'm happy.
You're happy for Rudolph? That he got to meet Santa's sleigh? That Santa picked him to be the leader?
Yes.
Yeah.
And the other reindeers called him names.
Well, I think they're sorry now.
Here's the night before Christmas. I'm going to get back to Santa's sleigh.
You think it's okay for the reindeers to be sorry?
Yes.
Are you going to forgive them?
I'm going to forgive them.
Here's the song.
Big candy cane too.
Yeah, that's a giant one, eh? That's a mega cane.
Yeah, the box is right in the corner.
Who brought you that candy cane?
Heather.
Yeah, you're a lucky boy. You know that? You got so many people who love you.
Somebody's coming. That's on my song, my tape. If it's finished over there, see right there, you have to turn around. You have to stop it and eject it, take it out, and then just turn it around.
Okay.
Must be Santa. Must be Santa. Must be Santa. Santa Claus. Ruth.
On les a trouvés ceux-là. Uh-uh. On a pas trouvé celui-là. Tu en as trouvé pas mal déjà, là.
Oui, j'ai trouvé. Ah, j'ai trouvé.
C'est ça, c'est quoi? Carré, hein, tu trouves ça?
Ouf, ouf.
Ouf, ouf.
Ouf. Somewhere on the ridge.
Déjà?
Oui.
Oh, et t'es vite. Une règle rouge.
J'ai besoin de deux ciseaux de règle, un troisième ciseau.
Puis ça, là, ce matériel-là, là, c'est celui-là. Hein.
Toi, t'as trouvé!
Puis le crayon.
We'll call him Barney.
Yeah, I think that's a good name. He's got spots like a dinosaur.
Yeah, in the back. I didn't see spots in the back before. There's something out. If we get to go in and out. I think it's a toothbrush. Let's see. I can do this.
Oh, yeah, it's true. Nice. Oh, look at that, Daddy. A red flower with green leaves.
Mm. Yeah, you just push this and it goes up. Watch.
Look at all those colors.
Yeah. Samantha Marchianda has this kind of thing.
Yeah?
Yeah, and I got it right on something.
Well, let me go get you some socks because your toes are cold.
Mom?
Why?
I can't. I use my...
Time to check if there's something else.
Oh, okay.
Wait, I'll get a stop sign. Wait.
Oh.
Oh.
And he's got to write his name.
Yeah, I read it. I'm finished.
Oh!
You see, it says John-Micheal on it.
The from?
Colonel. Santa.
Santa Claus. Sometimes it's in English, but they was it back across it.
Okay.
Did you want to wear it?
Yeah, I'm going to wear it all the place.
Well, not under there. Your house coat will cover it.
So, what do you think?
I think...
We'll open it.
Do we have a little boy who's able to open that?
Yes. What's I can it? Open it mine. Me.
Yeah?
I can open it from the side.
Why don't you open it right from here?
Well... Count to three, I can open it.
Un, deux, trois. What do you think about that?
What are these fingers on that? Oh!
What is it?
Well, you push these. This is the one. This is the key. This is the motor. This is the wheels. Oh, and this is the wand.
Wow!
So, that's recycled, isn't it?
No, well, we've got to put it in a bag. I think it's too ripped. That's a good thinking.
Here we go.
Now, let's go for the big stuff, okay?
Let's go for the ribbon. I got it. Game from.
De maman et papa. Joyeux Noël. Maman, papa et frange, tout ça. Ça vient pas tout de faire Noël, ça vient de maman et papa aussi.
Ok.
Ça aussi.
think you do whatever you like. You want
well, do the same thing.
Un, deux, trois. Chicago.
Chicago?
Regarde, en arrière. Puis il y a des pantalons en vrai.
Où est-ce qu'ils sont en arrière?
En arrière, regarde. Chicago Bulls. Chicago.
Chicago Bulls? Oh, ça fait des gens partout.
the mouth. Merry Christmas, Joyeux Noël, one Natale. Like Sharon says, Feliz Navidad. It's just a Matt Frohe Weihnachten.
What?
Happy holidays and best wishes. 100 more and more. Love, Rita Alfredo. Aww.
You know what? Can you? Can you count to three and I can open this?
Okay. Un, deux, trois. Over the other cat, Sandy, John-Micheal, Heather, and Jack.
Oh, okay.
That's
good. Okay.
Cat's the attorney. Un, deux, trois. Boy, t'es mis de commencer à nous place. You see them. Well, a nice tape pattern's coming.
See that? Huh? It's a little book.
Oh! It's a triangle. Oh! Oh! C'est beau!
Pizza!
Look at that. Eight tiny reindeer.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh! Oh, okay. Brise le pas! Faites pas trop ça, là. With love, Heather. With love, Heather and Jack. Isn't that beautiful?
Woo!
Wow. John-Micheal de Père Noël. So you can show the Père Noël.
Okay. Can't see trois je vous offre.
Un, deux, trois. John-Micheal de, well, you can read it. John-Micheal de. cat.
He went down the waterfall.
Yes, she did. But she was lucky she made it. Well, here, go put it on. Just put on a ledge over there. John-Micheal, de...
Say that one ninja! You said that one ninja! Say that one ninja!
Boy, you got lots, huh? Number two.
Oh, Pete, stop it, sit. I think that rouge stuff is here.
John-Micheal from Daniel and Jeffrey.
Okay, can't be going in here.
Un, deux, trois.
What, girl?
Oh!
My favorite stuff.
Your favorite Montreal Canadian, Canadien.
And you can put your marbles in here. No, you can put your money in here.
No, Grandpa Philippe would be so happy. He liked, that was his favorite too.
Me too. And Madame Elegant de Rie, Madame Céline, ça c'est son favorite aussi.
Oui, yeah. Oui.
Pim bleu.
Puis c'est du père Noël. No. Oh, yeah, 1 9-volt battery and 2 AA batteries. Well, Daddy, I'm sure Daddy must have some of those batteries.
Yeah, I'm sure, Dad.
Look how you line everything up so nice.
Yes, so they could come near you.
To John-Micheal from Santa. Les Canadiens. Il y en a d'autres là, des jaunes là avec ton nom dessus.
Des jaunes?
Des cadeaux jaunes. Là. Oui, celui-là, la ramasse-là. Bon, il y en a des books pour les fous et les fins. John-Micheal du Père Noël.
Quatre? Oui.
Un, deux. Quatre.
Puis un autre, tu sais, va être plus loin. Oups. Et les Muppets. Dad.
The Muppets,
oh,
Christmas,
wow.
Carol.
The
Whoa.
Movie Muppets.
Woo.
You got two Muppets.
No, but the other Muppet is broken.
John-Micheal, you're so neat. You put everything away. Okay, we're
moi chercher d'autres, mais il y en a un autre là. Un jaune. Le jaune.
Ah.
Je crois que ça vient de...
Maman et papa.
Maman et papa.
The ducks?
The mighty ducks.
Put it on. Let's see what it looks like. Like your the Mighty Duck t-shirt.
What's it?
The
Mighty Duck t-shirt.
It's not his favorite, but he likes
it. Yeah,
saying.
But that's okay.
Who has one like that?
You're the first one on the block.
Nobody has that.
They will.
Give it to mommy.
Yeah, it's in money. Mommy.
She can open it.
Oh, okay. It's from Santa.
What?
It says from Santa. What did Santa buy for mommy? What did Santa bring mommy?
Keep your bum warm.
Oh! It's a sleep shirt. It's a not sleep shirt. Okay. I think. Isn't there any more there?
This is for mommy.
Okay. Well. Un, deux, trois.
C'est l'autre petite
fille.
Oh, spin ball. Oh, that's the new one. Oh, that's where he goes like a ball.
That's where he goes like a ball.
That's the better one.
What does this say?
That's for somebody else.
Who is it?
Well, maybe one's for Brenda.
Brenda? Who's Brenda?
Ask Adam who Brenda is. All right, turn around and look at it. Dump it there.
C'est ça?
C'est quoi ça?
Je sais pas. Hey!
There you go.
What you doing, Stan?
No, pas aujourd'hui. You're going to go get your papers that Grandma gave you and you can stamp. Or you can stamp on the... Look. This one came from Diana from Australia. See, it says Australia. So when we're reading Alexander's story, that's a sticker book, isn't it? You put all your stickers in there.
Are these the stickers? I think
those are the stickers. And this is from Australia, too. See? Look at this funny alligator hat. Look. It's from Diana. Look at Daddy.
Where's the outer limits?
What, honey?
Isn't that pretty, Sandy? You're so clever.
Wow.
Oh. Oh my goodness, it's an upright system. My honey, love. Santa. Oh, I'm Santa's honey. I should have put something on.
By your bed.
Where's the me fumbling on TV, on the videotape. Oh, there.
By your feet.
Well, we'll figure it out later. Watch Mommy fumble with the cords. This is always good, eh? To my honey, no excuses now. I think I know what's in here. Oh, a clock, a radio. No excuses for being late now.
Clock couldn't say pencil, you see.
No excuses now.
What are all these pencils?
I'm going to have such fun.
I got all the pencils, huh?
Oh, I see what the phone's for. To replace the other one. Oh, my clock radio. Wow, and they match.
Hey, you want to stand?
Okay. Whoa.
Big snooze.
Yeah.
Big snooze button.
Yeah, doesn't take much to whack that one.
You want to fumble.
Well, honey, I don't really want a stamp on me.
What's good? This stamp is really, really good.
Okay. Daddy, I don't want it. Not today. Well, I almost forgot. It's Christmas Day, and I'm going to have to be walking around with that stamp all day. What else can you do? Okay, there's some presents under there for Daddy if you could help him find it. A magnet for the fridge. Two of them enough, John. Oh, the Beatles! Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club.
There's something else in here.
I wonder what this could be.
What's that little present? Hey, I thought you could touch the ribbon.
That someone in the front. Michael Bolton, all right.
Box.
See, with album covers, you got big pictures.
Look at that little box, Dad.
Mommy will find them. Oh, here it is. Here,
that's to Mommy.
Yeah, I know. Oh, that's from John-Micheal. Wonder what could be in here.
No, you got to read the card first.
I know it says, to Mom, love, John-Micheal. I'm going to save this card. Okay? That's going to be a special card. I'm going to save that one. Okay. Coming from a special card. What a beautiful red box.
Now, you see it too.
And Ken the Noel. Oh, I'm going to put that on my coat.
You can put
on my sweater. Here.
Put that everywhere.
Why don't you go give this to Daddy? It's from Mommy.
Mommy?
Wow, look at this.
And there's something that goes with
it. A Christmas outfit.
Well, there's something that goes with it.
A picture from John-Micheal. Wow.
Yeah, but what it says, the E's right there, the A's right there, and the L
right there. Okay, if that's it, Mommy's going to go to the bathroom. Look what Chrissy gave to Mommy. My favorite boy.
Thank you. before she grows out of it.
Oh. Yes. That's super duper. It's a size 4.
I know her closet used to be good in the front, but now her closet is full of stuff.
John, I put that there at 1 o'clock, John. So let's figure out how long yours has been there.
I should have brought that plastic case, too.
This isn't was in his garage. On top of that,
you know what used to be a good place before? In her closet in the front, but now she's got too much stuff in there.
That's right.
That's what Dad used to leave in with her.
That's nice and cool. It kept everything nice and cool in there.
It's got a box in there now.
I got a little attention there, boy. Try
to
look at the baby. Oh, look at the baby. She's got a little outfit on. A little knit outfit on, too. Oh, she did spot two.
Those shoes to walk with there, pretty good? that a fascinating statement?
Those grandmas like that.
There's
a paper
for that one.
This is
Philip.
This is from Grandma. Yep. Oh, so, I'm.
The first time.
Whatever it is you did, thank you.
Good.
She sits on her father all day.
I think that's what she thought it was for a while.
Oh, the Gus snuck one in there.
She's just standing there with Luke. She just stayed there.
You're welcome.
What's that?
You buy what you want with it.
Oh, Teddy!
You want to buy jeans or something else?
All right.
Oh, Barney's a huge
one. Whatever you want.
You bet the good. Grandma?
Yeah. I like it.
Yeah.
Forehead's hot.
Diseases,
that's why she's quiet.
So,
I might as well buy
environmentally
this one, buy
paper. Friendly.
And I had it in, on sale. Mm-hmm. You know, like,
She's still sleeping?
Mm-hmm. And they could use it, too.
They got the monitor on?
Yeah, they got the monitor over there.
Yeah, we got the monitor. She's the humming.
You got one eye. How
pretty, though.
Oh, nice.
The fringe.
Oh,
look.
Yeah, it'd be worth it.
Nice!
He does.
It's getting better all the time.
Mm-hmm. That was always good.
Stuck in the raspberry.
Yeah, I got a very good raspberry.
Ooh.
It sounded different.
Sorry, my second glass. Oh, I did. Took you the first one.
I did five cheese.
Marcy, your nose is red.
Did you put my picture in there?
Must be the first glass.
Yeah, she's right. That's the dark
picture frame.
Yeah, the center of the dartboard. I'm the elf over here.
Must be the first glass, eh?
Good one. Well, you know what happened last night? You heard that.
The little pink one.
Going oh, like this. Where's mine?
Scott, I like your hair.
Me too. I can't get it
back.
Oh, nice.
Oh, look at cherry chocolate.
Oh, boy. Scott's got to check it.
Keep going, Brian.
Oh, nice shirt.
Wow.
That's nice color.
Yeah.
And it's long, you know.
She grandma's
grandma. Yeah, what store was humming today, boy?
Such it is.
Put it right under your chair. Yes.
What's happening? What's happening?
Hey,
what's happening?
Amy,
where's Al?
Over there.
There he is. There.
She's just sitting there with her eyes wide open.
Yeah. Oh, as long as she's quiet, it's okay.
She's quiet.
She's not moving.
Ooh. Ooh. Nice, Amy.
Yeah, I like this color. I like this color.
Thanks, Uncle John. I needed that.
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh. Tight over there. Hey, Vinek, you got any juice?
Yeah, I don't know why.
There should be.
Us old guys get tight.
Yeah, that's fine.
Or
no women and they could all get tight.
I wish. That's not on, is it?
Apple.
It's in the fridge.
You'll find it.
7-Eleven. 7-Eleven.
Yeah, we'll
put 7-Eleven.
I'll mute it when we get past
this. Nice.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Go, Ken.
Ooh. Got a computer in there.
Go get him.
Partner.
Go get him, partner.
No way.
You got me once, she says. You got me once, Grandpa, but.
Well, listen, whatever you did, keep on doing it. It's the first time.
Oh, my gosh.
A couple days.
I knew I had an eye on where it was.
Huh?
Is that good or bad?
Not gonna come in, so. She had fun, we had fun. Yeah, my Christmas concert.
Awesome.
I want you to know I thanked you for the whole
Do I see a maple leaf?
Somebody told me that. Somebody was over there.
Yeah?
Look at this.
Oh, it's
probably
I was
talking
Harris.
To.
Harris.
Oh, where are you?
Elmer.
Where you
Lisa.
Yeah.
Lisa.
It's okay.
Okay.
I couldn't remember
I
who.
I think that's it on the skidoodles thing.
Lisa.
Now we're doing
Lisa.
People.
With my
now we're doing the real
people.
New people.
Oh,
real
people?
People? We don't have any people.
Said getting a Christmas list. Okay, well, that's Santa.
She took all year to do that.
Dear Al, it's that time of the year once more when you will finally know who has shopped in every store through rain and sleet and snow.
Oh.
To find the perfect gift for you, one that will make you smile every day, all the year through.
Hey.
Oh, yeah.
I want to see that gift.
That took me a while.
Better be good.
See, I'm a younger in-law. My eyes are green, not blue. Most of the time, I wear a bra. And oh yeah, I'm pregnant too. If you haven't figured me out yet, if you haven't got a clue, a present you will not get. Instead, you'll get a boo.
Ooh.
Who is that?
It's me.
Oh.
He's green.
No, no, the younger part doesn't work though.
Pregnant.
And you said pregnant. What about the pregnant part?
You
must know about the pregnant part.
Oh, I'm done. The pregnant part doesn't work.
No, it didn't work.
Better not.
Okay, well, no, wait. That's just
John's
number one.
Oh my
you
god.
AC/DC. I'm plugged in.
And you have to read that. Oh my gosh.
I told you that.
Plugged in, eh?
Later.
We plugged all right. We bonded.
It says,
Christmas tip, leave something for Santa. Aww.
So then you open the little gift.
Hey, wait.
What did the first one say? Nobody heard it.
Leave something more for Santa, I think.
Tip number one, leave something for Santa.
See, they did hear it.
Yeah. Tip number two.
Tip number two.
This is tip two. Oh, it is better to get than to give.
That's a Garfield.
Tip number two.
Well, I hope we all have to work for a gift like that.
How much tape do you have?
Complain.
Not complaining. No. Whoa, there we go.
That's
awesome.
What size are they?
I've got nothing else to do.
It's not
Make
green, beef. But it's
It's close.
Close.
It's got the onions on the top.
That's right.
Yeah. Close enough.
I thought I had that in mind there.
Tip number three coming up.
Number three.
Go bet on the horses.
Teresa, you're getting the drift.
Go bet on the horses.
This is the funny part.
Okay.
Tip three, tell them your size. Big. Very big.
We're talking closer, right?
S-I-T-H-S size.
Off the map.
What's that?
Tell them your size.
My size?
S-I-T-H-S. No, we've already had that conversation.
You're smart. You're very good.
No, I didn't do that. She did not.
You didn't want to have a good one.
Let's stand. You go give that back to me. Yeah.
Come
on, Nick.
Whoa.
Where did that mean?
Good girl.
I don't know.
You're fine.
What a good girl. What a good girl.
Well, you know what?
You
I have the.
Do you really?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
That's
thank
why you're
you.
Supposed to. Joke, I said.
I know. I used to have this, I think, back in grade 8.
Al likes Triple X in his sweaters and his movies.
Thank you.
I even brought them all home and everything. And that was the box I came in, so.
whatever it is she likes.
Just a baby. Her name's on it, Dad.
Okay.
Can't see that.
Can't see those fireballs up there.
Nice. Thank you.
Our heads in the way.
Okay. Tell me now. Tell me where to go.
Braille?
Yeah. No, big planker.
Go easy, Braille.
Good for you. Good. Here.
Oh my goodness.
Because it's random.
Hey, you guys, it's a filing cabinet. Look at that.
Whoa, what a great
All right.
idea. Like, you don't
and
have
it locks.
Oh, wow.
And it locks.
Don't lose the key, John.
No.
Open
that top one there, John. It's just got you, John.
Hey, John, I guess you got your best side.
I can.
There we go.
There you go.
Oh,
thank you. I knew
it. Oh.
Where did it go, John?
Watch your fingers.
Very nice.
Very nice. I don't think this is focused.
Come on.
She's got the...
Oh, wow.
Never done this.
That was the fourth pair of my fingers.
I couldn't.
How'd you know I couldn't find mine today?
Yeah. My mother-in-law wants to know where you find mine. Watch. My mother-in-law wants to know.
Those feet are doing it. Hey, turn around a minute so I can see you.
John, my boss is really helping you do it. Come on, you can't eat up there. I should just on that map.
What are you chewing on?
Right. Oh, don't make a good job, eh?
Has to be somebody.
Nice boy. Good boy.
Always me.
You did a good job.
No, I just put these on today.
Dry her off and drag dry off at the same time.
Yeah, that's
like
for
that
both
color.
Of us, eh?
You can take
a shower together now.
No?
Calculator.
Oh, nice.
Open it.
You put, is that the one kind you put cell phone numbers in?
Schedule.
Pardon?
And a schedule.
And a schedule?
Yes, business schedule.
Or inside?
Yep, it's a schedule and a telephone directory and a calculator.
You know what he carries around? He carries around like a little $2.99 one.
Oh, very nice. Thanks, sir. Appreciate it. Very nice.
All I know is it smells really nice. That sounds so good. Hey, wait. Wait,
hey.
Watch it.
Those are mine.
Those are those things. So is that what they are?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So numbers.
Feel like lit.
The body shop.
They,
oh, I love this stuff.
I hope so.
Oh, look at the sponge.
What? Is that you?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah,
I missed it.
Oh, Uncle Gus.
Hey, Uncle Gus, thank you.
I love this stuff. It's gone for the last 5 years.
And
Gus?
I got it 3 times in the last 5 years.
Yeah, Gus, I got it 2 times too.
Oh, no, 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 it's too hot.
There's a glitch. There's a little glitch.
Wait.
Are you, okay, Amy, do it.
Let's go.
Yeah, the glitch.
What's the glitch?
It's like
someone
a cringe.
Has someone here in. No!
Exactly.
Huh?
Checking them out.
Checking
them out
anyway.
Who's
that guy
she's talking to?
It's been a while.
Are they?
Mama,
pack a bagel.
A pack of what?
A bagel.
Oh, bagel. Mama,
vegetable.
They only
help the other kids.
Is he going to be back this
year? They're not like...
He's been playing.
Oh.
Here's
the
handy. Nope.
So, like, 16 and under... Only next year. Remember this.
That means me then, right?
Okay, be careful not to break that. So say, cool, Megan.
Hop-pah.
Megan, I've been super kind of though. Thank you, Kate. Okay.
Present.
You. This is for Zachary.
Zachary.
Oh, okay, sorry. Zachary.
Zachary?
Zachary Lemieux. Thank you.
That was nice.
We went to Greenland this summer and we
Then they do the...
Okay.
Just hair.
Don't the last
time.
Okay.
Canada's Wonderland?
Greenland.
Greenland. Which roller coaster?
Whoa!
I haven't been there since
Turn me up, oh, I put my watch on today. Come on,